A thing is composite if it is composed of more than one distinct part. I am composed of more than one distinct part. Thus, I am composite. A composite thing exists at any moment only insofar as its parts are combined at that moment. Thus, I exist at any moment only insofar as my parts are combined at that moment. Two or more parts can be combined only where there is a concurrently combining cause. Thus, I exist at any moment only insofar as a concurrent cause keeps my parts combined. If a thing exists only insofar as a concurrent cause keeps its parts combined, that thing is being caused to exist. Thus, I am being caused to exist. A cause may be composite or absolutely simple, which just means having no parts, even metaphysical ones. Thus, I am either being caused to exist by composite causes, or by an absolutely simple cause. God is absolutely simple. Thus, I am either being caused to exist by composite causes, or by God. If I am being caused to exist by God, God exists. Thus, either God exists, or I am being caused to exist by composite causes. Let's hold on to the first bit there and examine the second part in further detail. I am being caused to exist by composite causes. And composite causes, in turn, require a cause of their own existence at any moment that they exist. Thus, I am being caused to exist by composite causes, which in turn require a cause of their own existence at any moment that they exist. A causal chain is when an effect is produced by a cause, which is itself produced by a cause. Thus, I am being caused to exist by a causal chain at any moment that I exist. A causal chain is chronological if it occurs over some span of time. Thus, I am not being caused to exist at any given moment by a chronological causal chain. So let's back up a bit and see what other kind of causal chain might be in play here. A causal chain is hierarchical if it is composed of a concurrent series of causes acting all in one moment. Thus, I am being caused to exist by a hierarchical causal chain. A hierarchical causal chain must have a beginning. Thus, I am being caused to exist by a causal chain that has a beginning. The beginning of a chain of composite causes must not itself be composite. Thus, I am being caused to exist by a causal chain that has a beginning, which is not itself composite. A thing is absolutely simple if it is not composite. Thus, I am being caused to exist by a causal chain that has a beginning, which is absolutely simple. God is absolutely simple. Thus, I am being caused to exist by a causal chain which begins with God. If a causal chain beginning with God exists, then God exists. Thus, God exists. So what we're left with here is the idea that either God exists or God exists. Choose whichever you prefer.